Reflect just added the ability to integrate your iCloud iCal account so that you can add any meetings that you have on your iCal calendar directly into your Reflect notes, just like this. But this one isn't from my iCal, so let me walk through how to add it. We're going to go into our preferences and into connections. And here you can see all the existing connections that I have set up, and we're going to connect a new one. We have this new option that says connect an iCloud account. And you see it asks for an app specific password. Now, that means we're going to need to go into our iCloud account and generate one. The reason it asks for this is just because this is a developer integration and it's an extra security thing where you can add app specific passwords to make it easy to revoke them in the future. That way, Reflect or any other developer app to use with this don't have your entire iCloud password. So it's pretty easy. Let me walk you through how to do that. First, you're going to log into your iCloud account. You can just go to appleid.apple.com and pull up and sign up into your account. This will pull up this page here. So I'm going to use my Reflect Apple ID. And you see this box on the bottom that says app specific passwords. So we're going to click on that and generate a new one. So for this, I'm going to say Reflect iCal integration. You can put whatever you want. You can just say Reflect if you want. And then we're going to click create. And here it generates this code password for you. So copy this, do not click done until you copy it. And then you can click done and it shows you this page. And should you ever want to revoke access, you can just click this minus sign or revoke all. But that's all we need to do here. We have the password copied and now we can go back in. And so I'm going to put my Apple ID, sam@reflect.app. And then I'm just going to paste that password in and connect calendar. Perfect. And then we see it down here below. So let's go do a test to see if it worked. Just for the sake of it, I'm going to select all three of the calendars there and go back into our daily notes. So let's go add a calendar event and see if it shows up here. Let's see. Call it Reflect Test. And I'll add one of my other emails as a test there. So that we have an attendee. I'll click send. And now that's sitting in there. So let's go back and check if it's in Reflect. All right, perfect. It looks like it's down below here. That did take just a few seconds. So, if you've just set up the integration, maybe give it a minute. But now we can click on this and it's got both the attendees, which are both me. And if we wanted to, I could take myself out there and just Sam at Reflect. Maybe create a backlink note, change the name, and it adds it to your daily note, just as if it would from the other calendar integrations. So if you're an iCal user, definitely add it, integrate it into Reflect with other calendars. Currently, it does not sync your contacts through iCloud. It will only sync your iCal calendar information. So that's just an FYI. But go through, generate a unique password for it. It's a pretty easy process. And then you'll have all your events sitting nice and clean in Reflect.